Hello, it's Silje, and I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Today is Thursday, and that means Poetry Thursday, and I know I have missed at least 2 weeks, but yeah, I wanted to participate today. And I have chosen a poem by Halldis, Moren, Vesaas, who is one of my favorite Norwegian poets. And she's also the wife, or she was the wife of Tarjei. And yeah, you know, I adore him. Yeah, I have chosen a poem that I read, or maybe it was read for me, I think, maybe, when I was very young, called Einsamflygar. And I am a reader of poetry that reads mostly with my heart, not that much with my brain. I can do that, of course, but there's something about reading poetry that really like hits my heart, and really, yeah, the ones that sticks with me are the ones that really, I can feel them in my heart, and I can feel the emotions just flush through me. And yeah, I really love that. And even though I do sometimes enjoy analyzing a poem and looking at the structure and everything, the poems that really stuck with me are the ones that is inside my heart. And this one, Einsamflygar, is definitely one of them. And for me, this is a poem about loneliness, being the outsider, being the one that doesn't fit in, and the struggles that might happen. I will be reading it in Norwegian, of course, in Nynorsk, but it has also been translated to English by, let's see, Wakefield and Thompson, and I hope there are better translations of Halldis's poems than this one, because it's not very good, it's kind of clunky, but at the same time, you will get the feeling of the poem anyway. So yeah, let's get started. Einsamflygar. Barn, ikke le den fuglen som flakser så hjelpeløst av stad. Vinden har skilt ham fra de andre, som flyger over havet I jevn tett rad. Vinden valgte denne ene og kastet han ut av denne synlige lei, så fugler av hans slag ble følge. Han ikke lenger en av deg. Sin egen veg må han finne, eller om han trøytner ham litt. Gi tapt, la seg falle, gå under. Slik går det disse ensomme titt. Det mørkner hvitt over havet. En frostnatt kvesser sine jarn. En fugl flyger ensom under stjerner. Ikke gråt for den fuglen, barn. And then the English translation by Wakefield and Thompson. Lonely flyer. Child, don't laugh at the bird, fluttering so helplessly away. The wind split him from the others, flying over the ocean in an even, tight pattern. The wind picked this one and tossed him out of the invisible path. Bird of his kind usually follow. He is no longer one of them. He must find his own way, or if he tires for a moment, give up, let himself fall, go down, as often happens to these lonely ones. Darkness is spreading over the ocean. A frosty night sharpens its blade. A lonely bird flies under the stars. Don't cry for that bird, child. And yeah, that was my poem for Poetry Thursday. Please let me know in the comments what your favorite poems is, or what your favorite poems are, because yeah, I'm curious, I want to know, and I'm always looking for recommendations. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, ha det!